myself when I'm talking. Except for like a couple of very specific points, but okay. Oh, okay. I don't remember how to
go. Are you afraid of God?
No. I'm afraid of you.
Yeah, the presentation in this game was just amazing.
Are you going to just sit there?
As compared to what? Standing?
Not standing. Rowing.
Rowing? Hadn't planned on it.
So you expect me to shoulder
the
burden?
No. But I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
My idea?
I've made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer?
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
But one does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do, or we're never going to get there.
No, I mean I'd greatly appreciate it if you would assist.
Perhaps you should ask him. I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does, but there's no point in asking.
Why not?
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No, he doesn't row.
Ah, I see what you mean. We've arrived. Shall we tell him when we'll be returning?
Would that change anything?
It might give him some comfort.
Well, at least that's something we can agree on.
Hey! Somebody meeting me here?
I'd certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
Someone inside.
Excuse me, it's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me?
Good luck with that, pal.
again, echoing the beginning of the first Bioshock. I really love it.
Is anyone here? Hello? Mind the body, just take the money. If you eat the soil, shall I plant? Just, it's so arch. Foreboding, I love it.
Expect me to sit in their fancy chair.
Yeah, I remember being really irritated at being told how to play every part of the game when there's only one thing you could possibly do. But hang on, we're going to digress a little bit and talk about the colors of the rainbow, the Roy G. Biv thing, and the seven things. So, if I'm remembering right, it was Isaac Newton developed the Roy G. Biv thing for the rainbow, and he split it into seven pieces, which was kind of arbitrary. As we've, you know, since later found. But the reason he did that is because he wanted it to correspond with the seven natural tones in Western scale music. And that's, you know, just a structure built around, you know, natural phenomena, blah, 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 blah. And it doesn't have any inherent meaning, but there's that numerology thing with the seven being a heavenly number, blah. All I'm saying, the point of that digression there was that the musical C-A-G-E-D could well have been tied into the story a bit better. There's so many, like, this whole game, I remember, is just, like, littered with great ideas that aren't woven together properly, and that's kind of the reason I love it.
Make yourself ready, Pilgrim. The bindings are there as a safeguard.
No, God damn it!
Ascension in the count of five. Count of four.
No.
Three.
Ascension. Which eventually becomes one of the major points. Kind of like that.
10,000 feet.
Face myself. I mean, this game's telling
me. Hallelujah.
Oh. I just love this moment with that distant piano. Yeah, the music direction of this game was just great. So it's kind of a wonderful thing that this game can do basically the exact same thing as the first Bioshock game. I was saying it before, it's kind of amazing that Bioshock Infinite can do the exact same thing as the first Bioshock, and it's still effective. Like, it gives us a familiar form, but changes the content of it and the themes, and it's still just this wow moment every time. It's pretty extraordinary. And from a storytelling perspective, you want a wow right out the bat, but like, already we're introduced to the major concepts, you know. There's this, you know, holy salvation, this sort of like early American idealism with this tied into religiosity. Oh, it's... And I'm gonna say it 100 times, but the music direction in this game is amazing. City. Set up in red. adventure in the first Bioshock game. Maybe after I do this, I'll go through the first two Bioshocks, because I haven't played those in a really long time either.
Love the prophet because he loves the sinner. Love the sinner because he is you. Without the sinner, what need is there for a redeemer? Without sin, what grace has forgiveness?
Playing with some archetypes here.
Excuse me, where am I?
Heaven, friend. Or as close as we'll see till Judgment Day.
I must keep such questions to myself, unless I want to get made.
Father Constant, we recommit through sacrifice and the giving of thanks and by submerging ourselves in the sweet waters of baptism. And lo, if the prophet has struck down our enemies, it will not murder, and not railed against the Sodom beneath us, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just railed against the Sodom beneath us, but not accepted the three golden gifts of the founders, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just accepted the three golden gifts of the founders and not prayed for our deliverance, it would have been enough. If the prophet had only prayed for our deliverance and not led us to this new Eden, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just led us to the new Eden and not purged the vipers of the Orient, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just purged the vipers of the Orient, but not suffered the sacrifice of his beloved, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just suffered the sacrifice of his beloved, but not expelled the vox populi, it would have been enough.
Excuse me, gentlemen.
Is it someone new? Someone from
again,
the southern below,
the first game. Oh,
newly come to Columbia to be warded clean before our prophet, our founders, and our lord.
I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city. Brother, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth in the sweet waters of baptism. Will you be cleansed, brother?
I mean,
this or turn.
Yeah.
Hey.
I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders, and the name of our Lord.
Building a circular.
I don't know, brothers and sisters, but this one doesn't look clean to me.
Baptism imagery again later.
There.
Bring us the curb and wipe away the debt.
What do you want?
We had a deal to it. Open this door right now.
I told you. I'm not gonna do it. Go away.
Mr. DeWitt. Mr. DeWitt.
Priest needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning one. I need to find a landmark and figure out where the hell I am.
So this sort of blending of religiosity into patriotism. I mean, so obviously we've got George Washington with the sword, you know, to represent military prowess. We have Thomas Jefferson with the, you know, the scroll to indicate, you know, sort of learnedness and intelligence. Then we have Benjamin Franklin with a key, and I'm not sure what the key is meant to represent. But all I can think is, like, maybe an invention? Because all I can think about is, like, the kite and the key and the electricity thing. But also, doesn't it kind of look like... doesn't it look like Penn from Penn and Teller a little bit? Yeah, just a little bit. Anyway. Alright, let's do the hobo simulation thing for a little bit. We'll get back to talking about what the game is.
Our prophet fills our lungs with water, so they may better love the air.
Yes. He fills our pockets with money, so that we may better use vending machines, I guess.
He who crossed the Delaware, with flaming sword and wings of angels, watch over me and lend me strength. Shield my mind from fear and doubt, so that I may hold fast against all invaders. Father Washington,
Columbia, if not another
hear my prayer.
Another time. Just said the same thing. Hummingbirds? I don't remember those.
Paragon of virtue, a rebel against ignorance and tyranny, share with me your wisdom and let the light of your good judgment shine like a beacon through the darkness. Father Jefferson, hear my prayer.
By the sword,
and the scroll, and the
key. Amen.
And the silver eagle.
Your inspiration and imagination transcend mere science and open our eyes to the mystery. Father Franklin, hear my prayer.
Okay, so I guess...
Just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools. All right. So got a girl to find.
So I guess, I don't know, there's just not as clean a line between Franklin and Jefferson as I guess would make sense. The seed of the prophet shall sit on the throne and drown in the flame. Mountains of man. Kind of stocking up on salt because I don't know what my salt game is.
Perfect day for the celebration.
Mac and cheese chips too. Unsalted apparently. I'm gonna eavesdrop as we go along here, so bear with me while I do. You got anything to say, kid? Apparently not. All of Columbia celebrates. Like to tell me why? Evidently no.
Oh, that statue, I just think it fails to capture Father Comstock's absolute, you know, divinity.
Like does not matter to a Liberty Scout. There's no room for preference, only duty.
I bet your cost of living in Columbia would be pretty high, especially for things like seafood.
Saltstall's all right, I tell you. Says he's for faith, family, and fatherland. Who could be against all that?
It feels like something that came out during the campaign season. that's right, there's a sort of clothing component. That sort of an upgrade system that I've forgotten about.
Never hire an artist, my dear fellow. They are a temperamental and unreliable lot to a man.
Uh-huh.
I told him that the park is exceedingly far behind schedule. The landscaping is half finished. The statuary hasn't arrived. The fountain is full of rainwater, for God's sake. Even the marigolds are still unplanted. All work which should have been done months ago.
Uh-huh.
Do you know what he told me? He said that he was tired, that the work had taken much from him. I said, good God, man, don't tell me about details, just get it done.
Mm-hmm.
You almost finished down there?
Yes, sir.
Let's see the bottom.
And then the Archangel showed a vision. A city, lighter than air. I asked her, why do you show this to me, Archangel? I'm not a strong man. I'm not a righteous man. I am not a holy man. And she told me the most remarkable thing. You're right, Prophet. But if grace is within the grasp of one such as you, how can anyone else not see it in themselves?
It's Latin. It means...
Latin.
It means voice of the people. But anyway, I mean, and that's... It's not a huge revelation. It's good to, like, tease it a little bit instead of just blurting it.
Good day, citizen. You're looking fit.
Event to attend on a day like today is serious business, you know. Can't be everywhere at once. You'll always miss something.
That's why we're going to the raffle. I have a good feeling.
I mean, it would be unfitting. Racial attitudes in the, you know, 19, about 100 years ago.
Columbia Raffle and Fair.
Scroll, if you get my meaning.
I don't.
Skies, warm temperatures, and light variable winds throughout the afternoon.
Hello.
In short, a beautiful day for the festivities, Columbia. And now, back to the music.
Leave a penny bucket. I'm a scoundrel.
I'll ask you very confidently. Thank you. Sweet. Thank you.
that last song was very, very inappropriate. I know later they start playing with it a bit more, but I guess I don't want to tip them out too much.
Raising money for the Girls Patriotic League.
Maybe next time.
You'd look dashing with one in your lapel. Come back if you change your mind.
Don't mind me, I'm just gonna search trash cans for this change.
Into the waters of baptism, a different man comes out, born again. But who is that man who lies submerged? Perhaps that swimmer is both sinner and saint until he is revealed onto the eyes of man.
Once again. You know, this should have tipped me up.
Turn into some faint and radical on me, John. I do not want to be some character out of I Married a Vox Populi. Now, do I?
Laying it on all the early, or all the main concepts.
Yeah, that's where they said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt.
Huh.
Telegram for you, sir.
Who even knows?
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. Lutess.
So that's super cryptic, and all it makes me want to do is pick number 77, even though I have no context for what that means. Search the tab. Pull my belt.
Good day to you, sir.
Hello.
It's not a statue, it's a tower. That's right. Introducing the concept of conics, very good.
Ain't she some kind of beauty? You know, that's where
there's a trash can down here. Maybe there's some loose change. No, just a pineapple. How the hell you get a pineapple over here? Anyway. Yeah. See, now it's starting to calm down.
Hello there, friend.
Love the atmosphere of the game, right?
And beats of wonderment are at the tips of your fingers.
You know our prophet is fair. You know our prophet is kind. And he has asked, personally asked, Mr. Jeremiah Fink to bring to you these amazing wonders. Praise be to our prophet, and praise be to our fair city. If I told you a man could shoot lightning from his fingers, would you believe me?
Enemy of all his friends.
Told you a man could hoist a one-ton stallion straight into the air. Would you believe me? Well, friends, I am here today to tell. Those are no flights of fancy. Those
young
are no
sir,
tall
young
tales.
Miss, roll up and try the amazing power of Bucking Bronco. Whether you need it lifted, loved, or
bigger. We'll get there in a second.
Riding the Skyline Solo was originated by adolescents.
Young, find the devil, good sir, and cast him out. Do you have what it takes?
I don't know.
Whether you need to lift it, locked, and tossed, and tumbled, Bucking Bronco is just a dick.
Oh, I see.
And there's devil number one.
It's a clever way to introduce the concept, introduce the mechanics. I like it.
Devil number two. Woo, he's on a roll. And that's great. We have a winner. Here you go, friend. And remember, if you need it lifted, lofted, tossed, or tumbled, Bucking Bronco is your answer.
Those dirty boxer at it again. See them villains zipping around, spreading their lies and dissent? Fear not. I got you secure. Grab a shotgun and go. Yeah.
Good man. Now take aim and blast those evil box out of the sky.
Hit enough and I'll get you up right.
Okay, let's do it. Carnival Games to introduce the game. I like it.
Ah. Oh, this fella knows his stuff. Got him.
Science and wonder we've seen in our life.
Red hot hot
soon
dogs.
Enough, Fink and Luke
S. is apple pie. Patriotic as a rifle. Delicious as a sweetheart's kiss.
Voxaphone. Hear your voice from the past in the present. Say something, sonny.
What's a voxaphone?
What's a voxaphone?
Exactly that. A personal record of voice.
Hey, just so we're clear, I'm not paying for this.
Just a demonstration, sir.
Usually wait till the thing works
out. On the loose. Who will hunt them down? Hey, you! Handy with a rifle? Looking to do your part for Columbia?
I'll try.
Well, here's a brave fellow. Now, shoot the box when they appear, get it up, and you'll win a prize. I'll even throw in a bonus if you bag the anarchist Daisy Fitzroy. is slain, you, sir, shall be richly rewarded.
Maybe I'll go back.
Seen anything like it?
He looks so sad.
Sad?
Four flavors. That many? What's wrong with good old vanilla?
I don't know, babe. You ever have caramel?
Howdy, sailor.
What port do you call home? Any port in the storm? You know what I mean?
Yeah, basically.
With a beloved spouse? Well, it's time to take back control from the men of metal. With possession, you are the master. You will bend any machine to your will.
Okay.
You're one of those.
With just a whisper, they're all ears.
And she really lays it out, huh? Lady already made the sale.
Press to turn machines into allies.
What the hell was that?
Sorry, pal. The raffle was... Well, if it isn't Assemblyman Buford, your spot at the raffle awaits. Don't know why I...
Heads.
Or tails.
Come on, let me through.
Heads.
Or tails.
Well, it's probably gonna be heads.
Heads.
Told you.
Hmm.
I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up. There's always next time.
I suppose there is.
This was a really underdeveloped concept, too. I really like them.
My, my, my! Is it that time of year already? Has the day come so
children to their grave. Never back talk, never lie, or he'll drop you from the sky.
Salt, who gives that?
Look at that one. He looks lost.
He looks just fine to me.
Mary, a living, walking scandal.
$109 to make him love is quite a sum. Hell, it's not even sounds too bad right now.
Why, Lady Comstock, of course.
The prophet bless her and keep her.
This is the reason I'm playing this game, actually, because I woke up with this song in my head.
This little beauty? The whole division got them. If we're gonna flush the Vox out of the Skyline system, we gotta have the best.
We got any openings in the group? I'd love to bust some Vox skull.
Your books on the sciences. Mama says it's not a fit occupation for a lady, but I think she's jealous of our cleverness. Is it true that only you are allowed to visit the girl in the tower? If the lamb is lonely too, I should like to meet her as we would have much in common. Warmest regards, Constance.
It's a really talky game. I kind of like that about it, though. Kind of need Constance.
Sorry, no sale.
Silly. There's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
Oh, I was told not to pick that.
77. That's a lucky number. I'll be rooting for you.
Bring me the bowl!
I guess
is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Columbia? All right, then. The winner is number 77!
What do you know?
Here! Over here! He's the winner!
Number 77, come and claim your prize! First round!
It was me! It was all me! Please! Please! Please, what are you doing?
Come on! Are you gonna throw it? Or are you taking your coffee black these days?
I know what you want!
Oh, looks like we've got a shy one here!
You son of a bitch!
Wait!
It's him!
Now, where'd you get that brand, boy? Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass false shepherd?
And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock. Show them what we got planned, boys!
Good night, buddy. Him! Sharp
stop
left
him!
Turn.
The false shepherd's come to lead our land astray!
Come on now.
About me.
platform.
This is gonna get messy. This way! Cover the gate! Circle around!
Yeah, now I've got it. The golden gun, too. You odd jobs. Really good assault.
Told you, Comstock. You sell them paradise, and the customers expect cherubs for every chore. No menials in God's kingdom. Well, I have a man in Georgia who'll lease us as many Negro convicts as you can board. Why, you can say they're simple souls in penance for rising above their station. Whatever eases your conscience, I suppose.
Yeah, prison reform, anybody? Anyway. Ads bit.
Hey.
This is grim. But we're doing it.
Possession now turns machine and man into allies. Hold and release to create a ghostly trap.
Oh, I forgot about that part. Oh, yeah, the traps mechanic. I don't remember using that.
Son of a bitch is in the park!
And do himself in. I'm gonna say not for me. cogs.
Who needs competition when you have...
I don't really
know. Quality!
I mean, I kind of need something.
Getting hot. What's going on? Wasn't no sample.
Yeah, that's just what the video said. Alright. Monument Island, here we go. Yeah, you should have told me that earlier. I just figured that out, tool tip. Call it good at this point. It's been fun. Thanks for joining me. Be back later. We'll do another VOD. Or you can just watch it then.